Good afternoon, everybody. Let's take a look at the forecast. We could see some scattered or isolated thunderstorms or showers this afternoon, but most of us stay dry. It's overnight tonight that a warm front works its way into the area and low pressure just to the north. This will bring a round of showers and thunderstorms probably from midnight into the early morning hours. Then I think things will quiet down until the afternoon when this cold front starts to move toward us. It's going to be warm and humid tomorrow as well, so scattered thunderstorms possible also in the afternoon and evening. Then by Thursday, high pressure up to the north near James Bay in Canada is going to filter in some cooler, drier air. Won't really cool down a lot Thursday, but I think we'll get a secondary push of that cooler air in here for Friday on into the weekend. Temperatures will drop to at or slightly below average, but mostly fair skies could be expected at that point as well. So here's how things play out for the overnight tonight. Watch for thunderstorms and showers likely. Temperatures dropping only to the 60s in the south here. Few upper 50s, some of the cooler spots up north. Going into the mountains and foothills, upper 50s to lower 60s here as well. We'll see some rain showers, maybe a thunderstorm. This area, back into western parts of the area and New Hampshire, be the first to see those showers wrap up in the early morning hours. And in the morning tomorrow, some showers and thunderstorms for mid-coast and the Capital District. Temperatures here mostly in the upper 50s. So take a look at the forecast. Overnight tonight, clouding up. Showers and thunderstorms developing. Lows in the upper 50s and lower 60s. For tomorrow, it's going to be humid. We'll get a chance of scattered thunderstorms and showers again in the afternoon. And warm temperatures, upper 70s to upper 80s. And looks like we'll see slightly cooler air near 80 on Thursday, but sunny, less humid. And cooler conditions move in for Friday and the weekend with highs in the low to mid 70s.